designing for Threads is big. It's not just you making something for class or being able to go back in your room or whatever and spend a half hour sewing. It's months of working at it, months of putting it together. It's just being able to make something that represents who you are in a way that no one else can. I had two different inspirations. For my Arabian Nights, my inspiration came from tribal fusion belly dancing. And then for this one, actually one of my models, her name's Natalie, I met her one day in one of my classes, and I trashed my entire second collection and started over from scratch because I knew I had to do something that just represented the look I got from her. It was just gothic and dark and frilly, and her makeup was beautiful, and I just needed to do something to represent that. One of my collection looks like some desert goddesses happened to walk in, and my other collection looks like a gothic prom. So I'm really hoping that people love my designs, but we'll see. I think Threads is going to turn out amazing. I was part of the production class a couple years ago, and I know all the hard work and the time that goes into making this. And honestly speaking, I don't think anything can go wrong just because everyone put their hearts into making this show.